Hello and welcome back. Right, let's just get straight to the point. If I can find the right buttons. Right, let's do some quests. We're going to carry on. Where was we? I have done some more quests and I have upgraded the base quite a lot. I shall get to that once I have done these quests. We'll claim that anyway. Don't really need that one. Building your home. Right, what did I do? I managed to build a sign. That was pretty easy. Done that off camera. That's one blind bag. I made a chisel, and that was to make the walls, which I'll tell you in a minute. Some doors. I got that in a bag, pretty sure. So that was easy. Protecting your assets, what we got? IRC, iron chests. I got that in a bag. 5 of them, actually, which is good. And is that it? That is it. Right, that's all my quests. Acknowledged. Oh, 7, 8 bags in total. Why is this one different? 7 basics and 1 good. Oh, right. We'll just show you around the base quickly. Right. So I managed to get a bunch of cobblestone and a chisel and make a wall. Yep. And you know, just around this little bit. And this was my plan to. I hear a zombie. This was my plan to make the smeltery here, but I think this platform's a bit too small. I was going to make it in like a dome with a little cylinder thing at the top with smoke, and it's going to be awesome. Don't fall down there. Tuck this out, move the water, made a little sewerage thing, you know, makes it look a bit nicer. And that's pretty much all I've done, which doesn't sound like a lot. I'm sure I've done more. I'll figure it out later. We've still got that to do. That dungeon over there in the far distance. We'll do that eventually. Right, blind bags. What we got? Chisel Master cheap blind bag. We got a diamond dolly. 2 copper to silver chest upgrades. 2 turret base tier 1s. 2 aura nodes. 32 silver bell planks. That's good. Particle customizer rainbow smoke. And 32 redwood bark. Kind of disappointing. But, my sorting things are just everywhere. It didn't last long for that to just mess up. So that's like I'm chucking stuff in here now. But copper to silver, I mean, that's pretty good. Oh, still got this one, the cheap. What do I get? What is this? It's grimstone. Fancy grimstone. Oh. Well, that's interesting. Is it night time already? Jeez. God, the day nights just go so fast. Good thing I've got a bed. Right, now, what was our quest? What's our next quest? Initial research. Can I do this one? Android head. No, I don't think I could do that one. Oh, lava bucket, gravel, and sand. That's easy. I did actually collect some stuff and chuck it in here. So I got the lava bucket and sand and gravel. Okay, I can submit that one. That's another blind bag. What else do we have? Do I have iron, paper, wall, and never... Oh, it can be glass. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Do I have glass? I've got plenty of glass. Do I have wall? Oh, I have wall. And what was the other one? Paper? I don't think I've got paper. But I have been farming the sugar... Are you evil? Are you going to hurt me? No, you're good. Okay. Right, where did I put them sugar canes? No, they're barley. They're right there. Sugar canes. Okie dokie. Let's make... Oh no, I need a crafting table. And we shall make some paper. Boom, boom. That should be enough. We'll just make a couple more, just be safe. Cool. And I'll put them in that chest. Right, I think... Was that everything? I need 2 iron ingots, which I do not have on me. I do have some down here, but yeah, I mean, this is looking pretty fancy. I'm liking it. I think I'll go with the theme of cobblestone, as you know, I have cobblestone everywhere. Alright, we've got 2 iron and submit. Wicked, another blind bag. Right, what else? Bubble, wool of bat. I'm sure I managed to kill a bat down here. Oh yeah, there it was. Found it. Wool of bat, 3. Submit, claim, thank you. What's this one? Oh, enderpearl. Did I manage to kill an enderman? I thought I did. I swore I did. Did I put it in my bag? No, maybe I didn't. Maybe I'm just imagining it. Ooh, amazing... Oh, not getting that one. Not anytime soon, anyway. But I do have other ones of them contract things, which you find by killing animals or mobs. They just drop, random loot drop, I think. And you open them up and you get them. And once you have all the stuff, you put it in here, like so. So this one requires 8 iron, 5 copper, 5 tin, 3 lead, which I have got. And then, you can't stack them like that though. They have all be individuals. And then you do this, you take it out, and then you go in the quest book, I think, and it's large scale orders, bulk order, or whichever one you submit in, and submit, and you get 3 coins, and, well, I say free, they're not free, and it's not really worth it, to be honest, but you do get XP and leveling up in your book, I guess. I suppose it's worth it. Right, blind bags, what we've got: pestle and mortar, ammo, 5 more dirt chests, 10 better barrels, that's good, 32 more silver bells, and even more ammo. Okay, so we've got ammo and turret bases. This is looking pretty good. Actually, I'll keep them with me. Just leave them in the bag. Alright, right, right, right. Any more quests that we can do? Researchology, what's this one? No. Exploring a world? Toolbox. I do have a toolbox. I got it in a thing. There it is. Can I submit? No. Oh, I've already done it. Okay. Claim. Why? Oh. Backpacks. 1 backpack. Can I make a backpack? Oh, that sounds useful. Back. That's not how you spell it, you idiot. That one. Can I make that? What do I need? Just lever. Oh. Oh, yeah. I've made some dry max because I thought, lacking obscurity, I thought you could turn flesh, rotten flesh, into jerky, and then jerky into leather, and then leather into hard leather, but no, it does not work. I don't think I have any leather. Oh, I have a single piece. Well, that's... Oh no, 3 more. There we go, that's a total of 4. Any in my bag? No. Okay. Put that away. We won't do that one then. Let's do another one. Oh no, let's go back on that. What about exploring your world? Dense ores. We need silk touch. We need to go to the nether. I don't even want to look at that. We need 5 clouds. A warp book. Wheat sea bag. How do I do that one? That sounds easy. And a wheat sea bag. There it is. Oh, seeds. All about them seeds. 10, just about. That is good. Right, surround that like that. Wheat seed bag, boom. Oh. What the flip? What a a bit harder to find, but invaluable in the desert. Secure cactus grow fruits that can be eaten to satiate you, or planted in sand grow another Sagura cactus. Okay, I need a cactus. Am I near a desert? No. Unless that's some form of a desert. Like over this way. Or, no. Okay, not near a desert. Okay, fuck you. What's this one? Sympathy jetpacks. A leather strap. I don't really have much in leather, so I'm going to skip that one. Building your home. This one seems pretty simple. Bibliocraft. A custom home. What's this one? What do we need? 1 carpet. Okay, how do you make carpet? Carpet. We need a lot of wool. Really? A lot of wool and a piece of string. Damn. Do I have enough? I've got 40 cotton. Don't have any more. Any more wool? Any more? Or string. There's some string there. And... No... No. Oh, wait. 6 wool. Oh, that's just, like, made that a hell of a lot easier. Right. Is it that? Yeah. Boom. And then we do that. Boom. And that. And that. Boom. Easy. Ugh, you're kidding me. Floor carpet. How do we make floor carpet? It's just 2 of them. Oh, okay, fair enough. Doesn't require any effort at all. Oh my god, woolen clay? What the heck is this? Woolen clay. Let's have a look. What we got? White stained clay and wool. We need clay. Jeez. Hardened clay. How do I do hardened clay? It's just a block of clay. I do have clay. Clay. Right, let's try and do this. I need to smelt it. But also, I have grout in one of these chests, so I can make my smeltery. I'll just smelt out another time. Right, let's open these blind bags. Sash of Angel's Heels, that sounds interesting. 2 disc racks, a structural mark 2 iron ingot, and a green glow shroom. Okie dokie. Do I have a... No, I don't have them already. But what is this? A sash of... Matter none. Okay. Goes... Control right click to link this in chat. Sash of Angel's Heels. Can I fly now? No. Well, that was disappointing. Put the coins away. Next quest. Let's do a different one. Screw that. Custom workplace. Laboratory block. How do I do a laboratory? Stone and a nether quartz. Nether quartz? I don't have these things. Diamond chisel. Please be easy. Diamond chisel. Okay. There it is. It's just diamond and a stick. I do have a diamond. I did find some more. I just need a stick, which I'm sure I had somewhere. It appears I do not even have a stick. Don't really want to make one. Just want this all to be done for me. Okay, right, let's just jump down here. We must have a stick in here. We do not. But we have 5 diamonds. It's okay, I can make. Is it getting dark? Feels like it's getting dark. And there's a stick. And diamond chisel. Thank you. Get some of this. Nosh on it. Ooh. Yeah, it is getting dark. Shit. Get back to bed. Oh. I know what the angel satch does. It means I don't have to jump up a block. I can just walk like stairs. Amazing. It means I don't have to build stairs. Right. What else do I have? Auto chisel. Auto chisel. There. Stone slabs and iron. Do I have stone? Come on, downstairs, faster. Ah. Oh my god, what the? Ouch. Come at me. Boom. 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 Easy. Right. Stone slabs. 6 of them. Boom. And put that in there. And we need 1, 2, 3, 4. 3, 4. Boom. Auto chisel. Auto chisel and manizzle. Chisel faster. Speed upgrade. Oh, is that speed upgrade? No. Autocrafter, okay. Speed upgrade. There it is. Never mind. I'm not doing that one. Fantasy blocks. Andesite. I must have at least... Is this andesite? It is, but I need a pickaxe. Did I pick up 3? No. There we go. 3. And 3 and 2 makes... Pickaxe. Just plonk that in there. Boom. And diorite, and I need granite. Which is the owl. Fuck you, biatch. The red one. Is that it? Ha ha ha. So easy. So easy. Oh, done. Wicked. Right, now. Eat these. What do we have? What do we have? Boom. Ooh. A CM Master Decent Blind Bag. And this one, 5 F shards. Keep your F shards. Do not need. But this one is a world resizing interface. That sounds hard to make. Just chuck everything in here. Yeah. Eat a carrot. Next quest. What do we have? What do we have? A custom road. We need concrete. Can I make the concrete? Concrete. Shit. Oh, who the fuck are you? Get out of my face, like. Can I not pick that up? Oh. Oh. What is? What is that? What? Ah! When I walk up to a wall, I get particle effects. That's strange. Don't know what that's about. Where is it? It doesn't have durability. I hear monsters. I need to leave. Oh, it's an angry zombie. And it doesn't seem to have any knockback. Oh, that one does. No, it doesn't. Yeah, it does. And another one. Oh, gosh. It's a zombie invasion. All dead. Cool. Right, let's get some grout. And then we'll smelt it. We'll make the smeltery. I'll get some cobblestone. Build the smeltery up there. Cool. All is good. Where was it? Grout, grout, grout. I'm sure I had some smeltery box. I found a village. And I did have smeltery box with me. Somewhere. I'm sure. I really need to rethink this whole going up. Oh my god, another one? And now I'm on fire. Thanks. And another one. What is going on? Is there a witch summoning you? Is it my angel thing causing havoc? Jeez. I mean, I can't really complain. I mean, it's free stuff. That's 5 zombie brains already. Right, now, grout. Smelt and smelt. Right, is it in here? Ah, here it is. Some stuff. You get these from a village, which is amazing. Now I need cobblestone. I must have cobblestone. Everyone has cobblestone. You can't get enough of it. Oh, also, I have a pool of lava here, which will be useful at some point, I'm sure. Are you evil? You look like you're coming to attack me. No, okay. Jeez, don't scare me. Right, let's go up here, and we'll start the smeltery. But we need to make it a bit bigger. And, right, so where's it going to be? If we find the middle. Is that the middle? Well, that's the middle there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We'll say that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right, that one's the middle. That's grout. Don't want that one. There we go. Right. So how big is this going to be? It's going to be about here. So I'm going to have... I could build it out. Don't really want to build it out one more. Jeez. I need more cobblestone. Right, let's just deal with it at the moment. Like that. There we go. Plunk these down. That's the center. It's going to come out one more. Let's just have a look. Like that. Or maybe it doesn't have to be so far forward. This can literally be the chimney. Yeah, yeah, good idea. Genius. Right, so this, get rid of that. With my brand new pickaxe. Right, so it's going to be... here. Like that. that. There. I've changed my mind about this one. Just get rid of that and put the cobblestone back. Oh no, lag. Oh gosh, what happened? Jeez. Okie dokie. Right, put them down there. We'll put that there. That there, and that there. Right, that is cool. I do need more things though. Casting basin. I can put here. Casting tables, I can put... Oh gosh, wow. It's like a wedding cake. Get rid of these. Oh, got an apple. It's nice. Let's just get rid of this whole tree. And this one. There we go. That should clear it up a bit. Right. So now we need a smeltery controller. And, a smeltery searing tank or some crap like that. Right, smeltery controller. Smeltery controller. Seared bricks, shit. I keep thinking she's evil. Is there a quest for this? Because I don't really want to be building all this stuff and then find out that I've got to rebuild it. Automation station. Progressive automation, nope. Machine life. Oh, I got one of them. Conduit machinery. Nope. No. Okay. Is there more zombies down here? Oh, bats. I need wood of bat for stuff. Sometimes there is. Another one. To our collection. Some seared bricks. Right, I'll make a smeltery controller. Like that. What else do we need? We need the tank. How do we do the tank? Oh, we need drains. We need four of them. Four smeltery drains. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, that's four of them. And we need a seared tank, which is just glass in the middle. That. And a piece of glass. Boom. Seared tank. Right, now. Let's apply this. Oh, it's dark again. Jesus Christ. On a bike. Let's sleep. Monster's nearby. She's technically not a monster. There we go. Much better. Needs must. Even if it means hitting someone with a sword down my mineshaft, which I'll probably have to go down there again soon. Oh wow, what was that? That was some sweet moves. Up the fence, then up here. Ah, oh, that's amazing. Forget the stairs. Right, so plonk that down there. We need the tank. Controller there. Was that? Yeah, it was controller. Tank there. There we go. It works. It's brilliant. This is a good start. Drain, drain. Oh, actually. I can move that there. And that. There. No, I can't. That's stupid. Twas not work. Let's just put them back where they were. Even though the wall's going to be like right there. Eh, don't matter. Boom, boom. Oh no, didn't want to do that. There we go. There. 30 more. Make it a bit taller. And there we go. Oh no. Oh no, we've got more. Still make it taller. Oh gosh, this could be amazing. It's going to be a massive chimney. And that'd be enough. No, that's not bad. Probably do have like glass thing here or something. Maybe move the swap the smelty controller and tank there, then put the glass thing in the middle. Might be better. However, but this is done. Smeltery is done. Just need to fuel it with lava and start putting my ores in there. Damn, I'm running out of space. There we go. Well, that was easy. Oh no, let's take them seed bricks, because I also need the tunnel things, which is... Oh, how do I make... I need the bricks, you freaking idiot, not... them things. What are they called? Faucets? Or something? Find out in a minute. Yeah, seed faucets. And they go in the drains. Awesome! Can I just jump up here? No, that's just been asking too much. Oh no, even that was asking too much. I did make it, but then I walked off. What a twat. There we go. Right, put them there, and now it's complete. Minus lava and ores. I'm always hearing zombies. What is going on? Is there a hole in this thing which I don't know about? Jesus, could be annoying. Right, now. Is it all done yet? Jeez. I don't really need these anymore. Suppose I can just extend it. Right, now I need all my ores. Do not need these ore berry crap. I might as well take one of the chests with me. All of them, actually. Take some berries. Because you never know. Right, and we also need to make a portable tank so we can carry all our lava up here. Or maybe a barrel. A barrel would be better. It just looks better. Right, now, we want a chest there and a chest there. This is going to be all the ores. Yeah, like that. Now, we need lava. Right, I'll make a portable tank and then we shall finish it. Doom. Porta. That is not a spell portable. Nowhere near. Porta. Oh no, we didn't want a tank, we wanted a barrel. Or a drum. Was it a drum? Yeah. How do we make? Iron, cauldron, and weighted pressure plates. That is so simple. I can do it in my sleep. And then we won't have to keep coming down here. What the fuck are you? Can you, like, not? Oh, God. Double, triple arrows. Brilliant. Can you not? Thanks. Ouch. Ouch. I am going to die. I am dead. Okie dokie. I'm not mad. I'm just going to own them. Ouch. Can you not, while I'm destroying my grave, please? Thank you. Well, I managed to get my sword and kill one. That's good enough. And then a creeper's going to show up and blow up all my stuff. Oh no, I do have an axe, so please, fuck off. Thank you. Right, break it. Come on, there we go. Right, am I missing anything? Is everything accounted for? Axe, sword, carrot, golden bag. What the heck is that? Shimmering scales on my sash. Equip that. Apparently I have sulfray. Whatever the fuck that is. Okay, right, we'll just... destroyer, we'll remove them two waypoints and carry on where we were. Getting iron. Oh my god, what is your problem? Oh, that was easy. Why was that so easy? Anyway, right, I need iron. Right, go up here. Run. Jeez, run. Run like the wind, bullseye. Shit. Do I have a bucket? Oh no. When I submitted the quest, it didn't give me a freaking bucket back. Bastard. I don't have cobblestone. Damn. It's fine. It's all good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nosh and a carrot. And then we shall create thy furnace, like so. Boom, boom. Any coal? I'm sure I had coal somewhere. Come on. Apparently not. In my bag? No, this bag is useless. Ooh, oh no. There's no chance I'm getting 20 blocks of gold. I do not have any coal up here. However, I do have wood. Lol. Right, we'll have that wood. We'll go up here, and up here. Oh, somehow that did work. Right, plonk the furnace down here, temporarily. We shall put the iron. I don't know how much is required. So we'll start with 8. Oh gosh, that's burning it like nothing. Jeez. We do need a bucket. Why am I doing this? Why the frick am I doing this? Put iron in there. Wow, I managed to get up here. Put these up here. Like that. Just drop down. Get rid of this. Oh god, it's getting dark. We'll have our final sleep before we finish up. Sleepy, sleepy. Next time, hopefully we can tackle the dungeon. I'll be more prepared. Bucket. Nah. Now we'll get a bucket of lava, we'll start smelting the irons, and then we'll use that to make a drum, and we'll collect even more lava. That is the plan. La 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 da. Is it smelting? It's smelting. It's smelting. And this will be... Ooh. Do I... Yeah. Actually, yeah. I'll put these ingots down. Like here? Maybe I should have like an underground vault. That sounds interesting. Or maybe I can have like another little circle or a little square thing over here. I don't know. At the moment, I can go in here. There we go. Is it smelted? It is. And we shall take out the iron. We need to smelt some gold. Hopefully it doesn't... Hopefully it doesn't combine with the iron, because that would really suck. And we shall have iron ingots on there. We have 2 iron ingots on there. And once the gold is smelted... Oh, we need a crafting table. I do have wood on me. All is good. Right, and we shall do put this... down here. Right, now we need to make a cauldron, 2 weighted pressure plates, and voila, there we have it. Drum. Now I can start filling that up with lava, and yeah, bring the lava all up here. Maybe more cooler. Oh, 4 ingots, I forgot it doubles. Boom. Yeah, so that waste 2 or 4? Waste 2. Which is good. This is what I need. Ingot casts. Done. Right now. How much have we got? 108. Smelt it all. Any more iron? Loads. So yeah, I think this is pretty much what I'll be doing for the next ever. And then once I've done that, I shall prepare some more things. And eventually, we can start taking on... the dungeon. Get some sweet loot. I hope. There better be loot there. And I also need to find a desert. Which should be quite easy, I guess. Anyway, thanks for watching and have a nice day now, y'all.